In the Blackboard Instructor app, you can grade assignments on your phone or tablet. Let's take a look. From the main menu, tap Grades to see which courses have submitted assignments. Each assignment shows how many submissions are ready to grade or post to students. Up to 3 assignments are listed for each course. Tap See All Assessments to check for more assignments to grade. The list of all course assessments is organized based on submission status. Let's get to work. Select an assignment in the Needs Attention section, then select an individual submission or tap Begin Grading to review all submissions. You can navigate between submissions with the arrows. Tap Show Assessment Details to see attachments from the instructor, allowed attempts, and other information. You can read each student's response and review attachments before assigning a grade. If there's more than one attachment, navigate between them with the drop-down menu. Draw on the attachment or add notes in a specific location. After you've reviewed the student's work, tap the grade pill to assign a grade. For this assignment, the grade pill indicates a rubric is available. As you assign criteria scores, the total is calculated automatically. You can override the total grade by tapping Manual Override or the grade pill. Let's provide some overall feedback for the student. Use your mobile device to dictate quickly. Great use of visual media, and you explain the concepts clearly. You are off to a great start in this course. After you've assigned a grade and given feedback, the final step is to post the grade. Students don't see their grades until you post them. For this last step, go back to the submission list for this assignment. Next, select Post Grades and clear any items that you don't want to publish to students. Post the selected items. The Posted Grade section is updated with the latest information, and these students can see their grades. Now that we have some graded attempts for this assignment, you can see the current average grade and a distribution graph. The app also shows your grading progress. When we started the process, we accessed grading from the main menu. You can also access grading while you're in a course. Just navigate to the course overview and tap Grades to see all assessments for that course. With Blackboard Instructor Grading, you can work seamlessly between your desktop and your mobile device.